Welcome students, welcome to our first offline session. Good morning students, today we will read the chapter from the English reader which is lesson number 1, Jatin is lost. In this chapter there is a boy whose name is Jatin and he shifts in a flat in a new building with his family. We will see how he gets lost on the second day. Now we will see how he finds out his new home. Before the reading, I want to ask you a question. Children, have you ever been lost? How did you feel at that time? Second, how did you feel when you were found? Children, you have to write down this question's answer in your rough notebook. Now, we are going to read an interesting graphic story about a little boy who forgets his way home.
Lesson number 1, Jatin is lost. Jatin and his mother and father were at their new house. It was a flat in a tall building in the city. All around it were more tall buildings. They were all blocks of flats. Hello, good morning. Children, see the picture carefully. Who are the people in this slide? Jatin, mother, father and neighbors. Jatin's flat in a tall building in the city. Flat means a set of rooms we live in. Understand? Will I like it here?
There is no garden. Ma, I don't have any friends here. Oh, you will soon have some friends. You are going to school tomorrow, remember?
Oh my God, children are children.
You have lots of questions like this Jatin also. Jatin is worried about no garden and no friends. But mother is a mother. She has lots of solution and she gave him hopes you will soon have some friends.
The next day outside Jatin's school. I will see you in the afternoon, Jatin. Remember, when you get off the school bus, our flat is on the 6th floor.
It's on the 6th floor?
Students, look properly and note that the scene has changed from home to school. And see you in the afternoon means school timing is morning like us. Jatin's mother remind him, see the picture when you get off the school bus. Our flat is on the 6th floor. 6th floor. And Jatin remind himself, 6th floor, 6th floor, 6th floor.
Soon it was time to go home. The teacher helped Jatin find his bus. See you tomorrow, Jatin. Bye. Thank you, miss. Bye. In the bus, in our house on the 4th floor. Is it on the 2nd floor? I can't remember. In 4th picture, you see only Jatin and his teacher. Teacher helped him to find his bus. Jatin says, thank you, miss. And miss also says to Jatin, see you tomorrow. Here, on the parallel picture, children are discussing about their house and flat numbers and Jatin is confused. His flat number is on 2nd floor or 4th floor. He can't remember. Soon the bus arrived at Jatin Street. Here we are, Jatin. This is your building. What's the matter? I can't remember which floor my house is on. The driver took Jatin by the hand and walked to the gate of the building. They saw the guard. Sir, do you know Mr. Das? Flat number? This is his son Jatin. He does not remember the number. What? I think it's on the top floor. In this picture, bus arrived at Jatin Street. Can you see? What does Jatin realize when Jatin gets off the bus? What kind of man do you think is the driver? Is it like your van uncle? See the parallel picture. This driver uncle walked along with Jatin to the gate of the building. Jatin and uncle asked the guard, Sir, do you know Mr. Das? Mr. Das means Jatin's father. Okay. Driver uncle explained, Jatin forget his flat number. So, can you please help us? And see here, driver uncle called that guard sir, means he gave him respect. Okay. Then, the guard told them, maybe it's on the top floor.
The three of them got into the lift. They went to the top floor. They knocked on many doors. Does Jatin live here? We don't know. The three of them means Jatin, driver uncle and the guard. Children, these three people went up on the top floor and knocked each and everyone's door of the flat. But there was no response. Good. Then they went to the ground floor. Many people from the top floor came with them. Does Jatin live here? Children, look here. They went to the ground floor. People of the society were very cooperative. So they came with them and trying to search Jatin's house. Go. But they couldn't find Jatin's flat. Everyone came out of the building. They were going to ask the vendors and car drivers to help. Look here, children. Now each and everyone knows this boy is very small. So everybody came down. They couldn't find the Jatin's flat. They were asking the vendors and car drivers for help. Suddenly, Jatin, what are you doing? Mom, I was lost. We were looking for our flat. It's on the sixth floor. So everyone went up to the sixth floor, to Jatin's house. They spoke to Jatin's mother and had tea and snacks. Thank you all very much for bringing Jatin home. When the people were searching, suddenly, Jatin's mother called him. What are you doing, baby? Poor boy says, Ma, I was lost. We are searching our flat. Baby, it's sixth floor, mother says. Then everybody went up the sixth floor to Jatin's house. Jatin mother is a very kind lady, like your mother. So she gave everybody tea and snacks. Jatin's mother says, thank you all very much. From bringing my son at home. Go. The next day, good morning, Jatin. Have a good day at school. Don't forget it's the sixth floor. Now everyone knows me and I know everyone, Ma. I have so many friends. I am glad we live here. See, children. Again, scenario change. Now, Jatin and his mother in the school premises. So, Jatin's mother remind him, our floor is sixth floor. Don't forget. So, children, You also learn your address and your parents' mobile number. It's very essential now these days. In the last picture, Jatin looks very happy because he knows a lot of people helped him. In this place, so many people came forward to help him. Jatin says, Ma, I have so many friends. I am very happy. We live here only. Thank you. Thank you, dear children. I hope you understand the beautiful story and you learn so many things from this story. Thank you. Thank you very much, children.